dam on the way to Hamilton.
Hamilton is a port city in Ontario, about 60 kilometers southwest of Toronto. It has a population of about 550,000. With steel industry as the most important industry in Hamilton, the city is also known as the steel capital of Canada. This is obvious when driving on the QAW past the city, you can see a lot of factories. I lived in Hamilton for a couple of years and had several colleagues living and working in Mississauga who had never been in Hamilton. That's interesting, since lots of people think that Hamilton is only industry, which is not true at all. The Niagara Escarpment cuts the city in two. There is a lower city which has a downtown and harbour and industry. The upper part of the city stretches out into fields and green areas. Since the escarpment cuts the city, there are numerous waterfalls in Hamilton. There are over 100 waterfalls in Hamilton. So this caused an initiative to change Hamilton from the steel city to the city of waterfalls. So if you love waterfalls, Hamilton should definitely be on the list to visit, since you can visit many waterfalls on the same day.
So now I'm at Falkers Falls in Hamilton. It's a nice waterfall to show the beauty of Hamilton with all the industrial.